this course is held here in Gothenburg at Chalmers University, where we have access to a lab where we can demonstrate several of these power system stability issues. Hydro turbines, steam turbines, and how they in their various ways contribute to the stability of the power grid. We have a limited number of attendants which can be here on site and a number of attendants that can participate online.
Since Sovina has done a lot of field tests for the students, I think the most benefits would be that they understand the practical capability and the limitations of how a power plant would work, from both theoretical and analytical analysis, also to hands-on experimental tests in the lab here. Since we are now under this generation technology shift from basically synchronous machine-based production units to more renewable, we will probably have to push the operation of the traditional, for example, hydropower plants to a limit. And this makes it very important to understand what actually their capability and the limitation when we push them to the operation limits.
This course aims at three categories. The grid operators, which could be TSOs or DSOs, and then the power production side, and also students, PhD students in the academy. They will gain a unique hands-on experience in power system stability and the dynamics of the power system, how different power plants contribute to the grid stability.
This is not something you can do it on a daily basis in the actual power plant, but in the lab you can have a lot more flexibility. I think this also creates an opportunity for a further discussion of the course. So the knowledge doesn't end when the course ends, but create a very good base for a continuous understanding of the power plants and how the system works. So I think that's the most valuable thing.